Hazrat Ibn Hazrat Abdullah bin Abbas رضي الله تعالى عنه reports in Tirmidhi that the Prophet said, "The fire of the hell will never touch two eyes. The fire of the hell will never touch two eyes. An eye that wept in the fear of Allah, and an eye that spent the whole night keeping watch in the way of Allah. How excellent it is to watch in the way of Allah."